you want to tell your guys something, right? One time, I bit a kid. I bit him right there on the ankles. Yeah. Quiero Taco Bell. Yo quiero Taco Bell. Yo quiero Taco Bell. La 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 la. Hey, I want to let you guys in on a little secret. When my owner's asleep, I hump them from behind. Every night. Riff. Yeah, riff. My owner thinks I'm a dumb dog because I only shit in the house. And that's why you want to shit in her house, because she is full of shit. Riff. My owner comes in and tells me you're going to get rid of me. And I bite her right on the ankles. Riff. Riff. Hey, to all my dogs right there. I am lonely. I'm so lonely. I need a companion. Riff. Riff. Can anybody tell me why it is that we sniff our own butts and anybody else's butt? Are we butt sniffers? I want to tell you guys something. I saw my owner kissing. I don't know if two guys are supposed to kiss, but that's what I saw. What? Hey, to all my dogs. I want to tell you something. Last night I had an intruder. And I got my little bed, right? So I walk up to him. And I look him up and down. And I'm like, what the fuck are you doing in my house? But really, all he heard was, ruff, 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 ruff. Y'all want to know something? Ah, that was a lie. When the intruder came, I felt like I was asleep. Ah, my owner's got a new dog. Right. And I don't like it. So I got to think of something to get this dog out. I think I got a couple of ideas how to get rid of this new dog. I'm going to destroy the house. And I'm going to blame it on them. Yeah, I best should get him out the house. And hopefully they won't get any more dogs. Because if they do, I'm going to keep doing the same thing. Yeah. I might even just bite the baby. So that way he can get out. Cause they didn't have me for a long, long time, so they know I don't do nothing bad. Okay, so you know I was at work, right? And one of the customers, you know, I greet them coming in. I'm like, hey, welcome to Petco, ruff. And I hear them talking shit about me. So they're all like, oh my God, what an ugly little Chihuahua. So you know what I did? I pissed right there in front of me and they slipped and fell. Who's ugly now? Asshole. Yeah, I did it. What you gonna do, sue me? I'm a fucking talking dog. Hey, good morning, my friends. I got to go to work today and I work at Loko. Let's see, I'm on my way to work. And man, at my job, we got some bad bitches. Like, man, tall, short, small. Hey, I've been talking to this girl pup for like, maybe a couple of hours, right? So I told her to send me a picture of her body. And guess what? And guess what? She sent the picture. I'm like, that was my reaction when I seen the picture.